These guys are being lame and not going to Metal Cavern. GT channeling his inner Sith Lord. That hood. This is what we all wanted. More Pika Ditto. AKA Sloth. Hate when that happens. You like, you think you got this grab, and you run up to them, and then you get grabbed. GT forgot that he had three stocks. Moonshu being a gentleman about it. I mean, that one stock could easily come down to be the difference. Moonshu's like, man, maybe I should have made him take that stock. That extra stock. I don't know if it even works like that. Like, if you're about to die and you pause, do you lose an extra stock? It seems kind of unreasonable. Crazy DI, but it didn't matter. Both of these guys open their mouth a lot when they play. It's kind of funny. We definitely need bad lip reading. Shears plays Smash, though. Someone needs to make that. Whoa, could he do it? The Moon Shoe! that was a great Nuge. Oh no! Sith Lord GT smiles after the victory. I actually fell asleep for a sec. Stupid election. Kept me up. What, the reverse F smash? He just F smashed him with his butt. How does that happen? Hits him with the butt. Can Mushu bring it back? Down like one solid stock. Oh man, questionable decisions there from GT. And it does it. So still up one solid stock.
Are you serious right now?
Ooh. Like, you see GT's mouth moving a lot? He's not actually saying anything. He's just moving his mouth. I know. No, I'm saying we need bad lip reading. Shears, play Smash.
Play your match.
The Mushu comeback? Mushu says, get me out of here.